Ouch.
She thought you'd give her birth. So we're back with another video. It's a challenge video. We're gonna do the couples yoga challenge. So we came up with a few yoga poses. We will insert them in the video, but we're just gonna attempt to do it. This would probably be funny because he's not very flexible and I'm not very strong, so we're gonna look really funny.
I got this. I'm great. I believe you can do it too.
Thanks.
So, I mean, don't feel bad if y'all can't do it. Like, we set the bar pretty high, so it's okay if you can't, but, you know, we're pretty great, so we got this, you good.
Okay, well, let's get straight to it.
Pose number one. You gotta put your booty down.
No, I can't. It's impossible, dude. Put a check mark for everyone that we did right. So like one check, two, yeah.
Okay, next one. This one's similar to the other one, but we got it. Oh my gosh!
Yeah, because it's not hot.
And I'm actually sweating. I'm sweating! Okay. We got some hard ones in here. We're saving them for the end, though.
Yeah, we gotta warm up, you feel me? We cold, bro. You be collapsing out of your phone.
Hey, I be thinking we think these are gonna be harder than they are. We didn't know we were this good.
Yeah, I knew I told y'all.
Okay.
So
they got you're grabbing this one.
This side foot on my back foot.
What?
backwards.
Yeah.
Trust me.
I know, but I don't feel balanced right now.
Okay, get your balance.
Lean back. No, I feel like you have to grab me. I have to lean into it.
I don't have to lean back. This is no. You go first, and then I'll lean back against
you. You need
weight.
To move up forward?
For what?
I don't know.
Just let go. You scared. That's what it is. See, now I'm leaning back.
We did it for a split second.
Rotating.
I know. Okay. Okay, next one. Hey, y'all, we good at this.
We really cold, bro. This is the only successful one out, right?
We've actually done this before. This one?
Yeah, I do this all the time.
We be messing
with rocket shit.
Wait, I just wiped it off though. Y'all, I am sweating. This is a workout. Pete has been dreading this one. Well, we're gonna do it.
So what do they do first? The legs up first or the hands first?
It's hands.
Yeah. That hurts so bad.
We're doing it.
We is cold, bro.
We've been successful for all of these, and these might be our two fails.
Okay, so you gotta come up in front of me. I mean, like, over my head. In front of me, basically.
But our heads aren't facing like this. So.
What?
Oh, wait.
No, you're not. Yeah. Come over here.
How are you? Let's have the picture.
So, you gotta put your shoulder. Girl, it's not
sorry.
Bad.
Sorry, it was just.
Now you gotta tuck your legs and tighten up.
I can't. Wait.
This looks scary. So I'm just trying to help you flip over. You gotta tighten your core. Like the top of your shoulder, you gotta be more.
I wish we had a third person to help me put my legs up.
You want me to get closer?
Yeah, get closer to the couch. Okay,
see. What? Oh, you got sleep. Bless you.
Thank you.
You gotta tighten your core and keep it pointed this way.
No,
you flip
hold on. Wait, put bend your knees all the way.
Come on, are you there? Are you there? You there? Come on, you right there.
This is so scary.
I did legs today. My quads on fire.
I did abs. Let's try.
About to climb up my leg, my foot.
you're like you give her birth.
Stop playing.
Okay, one more time. One more try. Just look, because I think that side of the couch is higher.
That one?
No, right here. Oh. So put your head up right here.
You want me to bend them again?
Yeah. So shoulders.
Top of your shoulder.
Stay. Yes, we got it! We got it!
Oh my goodness!
We come, bro!
That was so scary!
Last one. This one, in my opinion, is harder than that last one that we just did. So, because you gotta do like a back bend.
But I can hold myself.
Okay. Okay, whichever way you want. This one.
You can get up on here again. And then. Well, I ain't gonna be close enough for you to like. You know, because I gotta do my.
Alright,
get up, get up. My ankle's on fire.
Alright, guys, we're not doing that one. Yeah, we're not gonna do that one, so.
Bro.
Y'all.
This is what, like 9 for 10, though?
Yeah.
That's good.
We
That's
did
a
really 4.0,
boy. We just passed the yoga challenge with a 4.0.
Now, that was a workout. Now, let me tell y'all, we have been trying to work out. Told each other, yeah, let's get in the gym 2-3 times a week, you know. And then we do this crap, and we are so out of shape. But it's not even like yoga is such a calm exercise.
That's fake, bro. Every time I go to yoga, I leave crying. <It's>
like, <nah. laughs> He leaves sweating.
Yeah, I be sweating my butt.
Oh my goodness. But y'all, we got something coming for y'all. We got a project that we've been working on. We all know if it's coming soon. But we're excited about it. Can't wait to share it with you guys. It's probably not gonna come anytime soon because we gotta make, like, we're perfectionists. Yeah. So it has to be perfect before we even bring it to YouTube or to you guys to see. So, but we're really excited about it. We're hoping that it turns out good. If it doesn't, then we'll just let you know that it's not coming. So sorry for getting your hopes up.
Right. If it ain't good, you will not be seeing, hearing, or tasting whatever it is, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We ain't here to embarrass ourselves.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up.
Give us a thumbs up for the effort, especially because we was 9 for 10. We haven't seen the footage yet, but I feel like we was perfect.
I think we did really well. You know, like and give a thumbs up. Make sure you comment down below what more you want to see from us. Also, spam our comments. Spam my DMs with ideas that you want to see from me, even if it's not pranks, just other ideas that you want to see, surprises, anything. Just more content if you want to see more vlogs from us. Like, tell us places where you think we should go.
Right, we can visit places. Y'all can comment discussion topics, you know, stuff like that. Questions that you want answered
story time,
anything like that.
We got a couple trips coming up that we were going to vlog. I'm going to the Essence Fest with my family, and then the following weekend, we're going to go to the Taste of Chicago, and at the end of August, we're going to be going to Mexico, so we're going to vlog all that footage for you guys. We're excited about it. We just want you guys to be excited with us, so make sure you show love by commenting, spamming our comments, liking, sharing, and subscribe. Make sure you subscribe.
Turn the notifications on so you can know when we post a video. And be active on our social medias because we'll let you know when something is coming. You don't want to miss out.
Yeah, follow us. Our social medias will always be in the description down below. So make sure you check those out.
Yes. Don't forget, y'all. Keep dreaming. If you don't got a dream to chase,
you don't have a reason to move forward.
Peace.
You got my soul.